peppers and a fair. I hope I said those correctly. Now, Lasha wanted me to talk about my school days. So, you know, the green bit. You have a sponge one end. soak overnight. Give it a wash with some more fabric softener. And then let's see how it goes. Okay, that's got to work. Got this big bowl of warm water. Filled it with fabric softener. Put a whole bottle of fabric softener in. Put the sweater in it. And just left it overnight. The next day, got it. Put it on a wash with another load of fabric softener in with it. And then we hung it out to dry. So, as soon as it was dry, I thought, great, I can wear this to school tomorrow. And it should be fine. Trust me, guys. saying it's a disgrace that you can afford a Pringled sweater and you ain't even wearing it. He really got the hump. I said, trust me, you don't want to wear a Pringles sweater. They're really horrid. Yeah, so, that's my Pringles sweater story, guys. Hopefully, by now, you'll be asleep. Or ready to go asleep. Channel if you haven't already.